9 p.m. On Saturday, December 17, the Daren Sammy Foundation will host the first edition of Fairways, an 88th special golf event at the Sanders Golf and Country Club. The inaugural tournament is a fundraiser for the foundation, which seeks to provide financial assistance to athletes from low-income homes and produce high-quality sports programs for the youth. The idea for the tournament was sparked after Daren Sammy was challenged into a game of golf. According to the celebrated cricketer, a motivational talk to youth of the Growell Center led to one of the students wanting to test his skills on a different field. Though he never held any interest in golf, he has since found a new passion.
I was not interested in golf. I was like, if I'm already in the hot sun all throughout my career, why would I go back and play a sport that puts me back in the hot sun? But something happened when I hit that golf ball. And that's where I think the passion started. The sound of the ball hitting the club, or the club hitting the ball, it brought me back to my playing days. And to this day, it's been my new passion. And I guess the most I have a way of seeing things that we don't. And coming this weekend, we have the Daren Sammy Foundation Fairways Tournament. Through that small moment, and it's an opportunity to raise funds so we could do more for the people of St. Lucia.
Several local and regional companies are sponsoring the event. The main prize is an all-expense-paid trip to Trinidad and Tobago for the Daren Ganga Foundation Tournament. The hole-in-one prize is a 2023 BMW X1 from M Motors with 3 years of servicing and 5-year warranty.
So it is keyless entry, push start. It's 17-inch alloy wheels with run-flat properties. You have the integrated infotainment system, which is touchscreen as well. You have Apple CarPlay. You have Park Assist. So yes, the car parks itself vertically and horizontally, just to name a few of the features. We also have Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. So we are indeed excited about this amazing prize.
The charitable event drew not only sponsorship, but also participation, with an overwhelming response for registration. Sponsors say getting behind Daren Sammy is easy, given his life story and his desire to help the next generation of St. Lucians achieve greatness.
For a little boy from Duga, who was underprivileged and grew up very humble and very poor, and now his name shines all over the world just because he aspired to achieve. And I think he has just been given the Star of Pakistan, which he told me there was only five people. I can't remember all five. I know Daren is one, Bill Clinton, I think Mother Teresa,
Nelson Mandela,
Princess Diana. So you should be proud that, you know, a fellow St. Lucian has reached this level of admiration in the world. And when he told me a story about a child that he had sponsored and she got all ones in a CXEs, I realized, I said, hang on, this is not one of these normal foundations. This is somebody that has been through the mill and to reach where he has. So he knows that depth.
I first met Daren right here on the golf course. And right away I could tell that he had a big heart, a big smile, and a big swing. He sure can pelt one down the fairway. And I'm not sure if he's looking for a boundary to hit a six, but the ball always seems to fly. I do hope that we all can continue to be as generous as Daren has allowed us to be today. And someone reminded me once that it takes nothing for me to throw a loaf of bread your way, for my storehouses are full. So while baking, we use levain to help dough rise, and I hope that this levain can help rise the next generation.
Digicel has been on board with the Daren Sammy Foundation since inception. And why we are still here and why we will continue to support no matter what is because what they do is truly near and dear to our heart.
Following the inaugural golf tournament, the foundation will host another fundraiser, a pre-birthday celebration for Daren Sammy at Tappers at Rodney Bay. The proceeds of both events will go towards the work of the foundation. For the DBS News World, Lisa Joseph reporting.